the quick.
All right, what do we have here? More armadillos. Some flying bat things, let's try them out. Blood heat. I got stunned. There we go.
We're finished here. Let's go.
Level up. Yeah, that's the way I came in. Let's take out this armadillo.
I'm ready for this.
We won, right? Right?
Got a new sort of thing over here.
You better be ready.
100 peed. Anything about water. I think I just got poisoned. Hold up.
Are you hurt? Can you stand?
Wrong way. We need to go over this way. All the fantastic loot. Well, this goes on for longer than I was expecting. Knew I spotted something there. I never noticed the ringing sound come from them before. The crystals. Training.
This fight
fight is over.
Where are you? Oh, you spotted me anyway.
Always be on guard. This fight is over.
Oh, it's going to be a dangerous one. I'll just leg it from there. Gold scrap for upgrading. Oops. It's guarding.
Hey, is everyone all right?
Let's grab these.
Don't get over confidence.
No mercy! Wounds that won't heal! Carved into flesh! Lethal pay! Next! Vanishing thunder!
Frantic buff fights here. Right,
I'll end this quickly.
Victory is ours.
Almost got another level in some of the characters, so that's good. Okay, so it's the next area that's the legget. Excuse me.
I'm freezing. Getting sleepy.
If you fall asleep, we're leaving you.
I challenge you!
I got poisoned.
Make a
I'll cut down anyone in my way!
I see you coming charging in.
No mercy! Wounds that won't heal! Hard to deflect! Lethal pay!
Am I nervous?
What a beast! Take the habit! Let it go! Inverted hook! Take the habit!
Right, keep him up in the air.
Blade of heaven! Here's part of it! Come on, really?
Right, so we can't go this way. Oh, we can if we have our skateboard, but we don't have our skateboard. Our hoverboard, sorry. We want them. You didn't see me. I tried to take that already, didn't I? And that's the way back, right? It's this way. Like a multi-layered area, this. Very pretty. How do I get into the other side of there? Fine.
Don't get
overconfident. You wronged me. Here's your justice. Fighting order. Did I get it? Here.
Gave way. Deception. Vengeance. Double haze.
Well then, let's move on.
Let's explore this way. Well, there was that. No, we did try and pick that up, didn't we? Is that, that's just back. where we couldn't get over. Yeah.
Right. Don't get over confidence.
No mercy!
Wounds I won't shield! Cards in the flesh!
Lethal pay!
Come on, really?
Right, I need to go pick my partner up. I shall be back in 20 minutes. I'm going to leave the stream running. I'll just leave it paused. Save restarting stuff. So I shall be back. Kyle, she's not feeling well, so she needs to come back home. Right, we're back. Our expedition has returned as well. Three wins again. Was that still everything? No, we're still missing a special.
Scout ship setting sail.
Alright, where are we going? Oops.
I'm ready for this.
Killing flash!
But I'm this close.
I won't miss! Form zero! Thunder!
Oh, I'm getting them in the air, stun them.
Your style is really unique.
Equipment mastering. If I don't have anything better, I'm leaving them with those. Because that's a lot worse, isn't it? Let's get this thing. It's not as good though. No, she's staying with that one just now. And you're staying with Doggers. Right. So where are we going? We need this way. Right. I think it's that way, isn't it? Yeah, that's the entrance, yeah.
Right then, let's finish this!
Oops, I got poisoned.
I hope I did a good job.
We couldn't take that. Are you just going to walk away and I can sneak past you? No? No. Okay.
Always ready to fight!
Get the habit!
Here! Killing Flash!
But I'm this close!
I won't miss! Form Zero! Thunder!
Next!
Happy Chinese New Year to anybody that celebrates that today.
Hey, is everyone all right?
Right, we're in here. A chest over there. Let's go see what's in this chest. Opinion ring. What's that do? It might be quite good for. For you. What's it doing?
On to battle.
Come on, really?
Gonna go see if we can get this. No. Anything in there? That's where we're headed. No warp points. It'd be nice if there was like a warp point so I could go back to town quick and upgrade.
You'll be facing Shigure soon.
Yeah, not long now. I know this is a weird time to bring this up, Lafayette, but there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
All right, ask away.
I knew you'd say that. So, how was your bath in Mercio?
Huh?
You went in with Velvet, right? Just between us guys.
No, he didn't.
What was it like?
Well, what are you getting at, Rogero?
Let me in on this too. It'll be our secret.
Not you too, Aizen!
There's nothing to be ashamed of. There are just certain times in life when you need to find your resolve and seize the opportunity. We just want to know what your resolve got you.
Right. It's like a test.
Stop it! I didn't go into the bath with her!
Now that's a shame. That might have been your one shot. Once you're all grown up, you won't be able to get away with it.
That's why I didn't do it. I'm tired of Velvet treating me like a little kid.
Bravo!
You passed the test.
Right. You don't need me to watch over you anymore.
Why did you laugh like that?
We're just happy that you're growing up.
I don't understand you two. If you're just gonna pick on me, go away.
We're sorry, but I really needed that. Laughter's good for the soul.
Rokuro... Were you feeling tense?
You wouldn't think it, huh? But now I can fight like I always do. I owe you, Lafayette.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Looks like the next test is yours.
Yeah. Lafayette, Eisen, watch me prove myself.
Prove yourself. Oh, but Shigure, okay.
How do you think Shigure will move against us?
He's not really the imaginative type. He'll be out in the open, waiting for us.
Always ready to fight.
Come on, hit him up in the air.
Not bad.
You too.
Must be near the top.
It's the perfect place for a flanking attack.
We don't need to worry about an ambush. Shigure is waiting for us ahead.
Always be on guard.
I've only one toy thing left. Come on, fuck out of there, you're just getting... Come on, out of there. Whoa, I need to heal up. Here.
Come on, really?
Baron, do me a nut. You will look out the window. Checking what they were weak against, I couldn't remember.
You won't get any pity or compassion from me.
Walk out of there so I can keep my souls. Yeah.
This fight is over.
Trying to keep my BG points for the main ball.
Wounds that won't heal. Hard to deflect. Link will pay. Clear out.
Yes, he's
a
help.
Oh, my cut. Oh,
you're crashing.
Got you.
Take
that.
Oh,
my God.
Victory is ours.
Always ready to fight.
Shake the hammer! Got you! Get out, dragon!
Yeah, I've got... I was about to move the subs over. Yeah.
I had no problems here.
They never have any warp points now, do they? I would have warped back to town at this point and upgraded. Okay, we're inside the volcano and there's the sugar. Do a quick save as well. Look at the lava coming down. What's the matter, Baron? Anyway. Let me at it. There's somebody there, look. Alright, before we go in there, I really need a quick bio break. If you give me a couple of minutes, I might top up my coffee at the same time. Right, so I shall be right back. Right, let's go and see how we get on. Sugar. Let's just do a quick save here.
Wow, really? He's really just waiting for us here? Rokuro!
It's okay.
Cut he's got.
Incredible! The old bastard forged himself into a sword!
Indeed. That blade's the embodiment of Kurogane's centuries of study.
The Kurogane Stormquell. I like it.
Just Kurogane for now. He will be the blade that surpasses both Stormquell and Stormhowl. And when it does, then he will have earned the name Kurogane Stormquell.
Ah, yeah. This is gonna be fun.
Hope it's not just us, this character, that's gonna be doing the fight.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Watch out.
I wouldn't be surprised if he used an Armatus.
An Armatus? It's not my style to rely on anyone's help.
Ha! Says the big bad exorcist. Look, you'll even ask a tubby kitty for help.
Shut up! I'm totally not!
He isn't. Quite the opposite, actually. Shigure asked me to restrain his power.
Restrain his power? Wait, you don't mean...
She does. It's for my training. At first, I could barely even move my little finger. Morgrem, release my bindings.
Can a human even be this strong?
Kitty Wampus was holding him back?
With enough will, humans can do anything. This was to be my secret weapon against Artorias. I'm impressed.
Rokuro!
Sorry, but we're pitching in.